You are taking all their pains, all unhappiness. But now, in Brajabhumi, everything dies, and going in ocean, very deep ocean. If you are not coming, so all Brajavasis, they are dying, and everything will be dying, and will be finished. Completely finished. That time, also Brajagopis, they control themselves. They came in Nanda Bhavan with Uddhav. Then they put their samprasada, gave him to Nanda Maharaj Yashoda Mata. After that, they took prasada. Also Radharani, all is transcendental mode. Brajagopis, they are giving specified to, they serve him to Radharani, and serve him Yashoda Mata, help him, and any kind give specified. Sometimes Brajagopi, they went in forest, also Uddhav got with him, with them. That time Brajagopis, they spoke. So, Sri Krishna's pastime, sweetness, Leela. Also, when Uddhav, he had all Sri Krishna's Leela, tatha, he found all places, and he had seen that time they are very deep move. And also Radhika, very deep separations move. Then time Uddhav prayed to Brajagopi. Also in Srimad Bhagavatam spoke this thing. Shri Vyasadeva wrote, so Uddhav priya, eta param tanu bhita bhuvi gopavaddha govinda eva nikilatma nirudha bhava what in this world, everyone coming. But there are Brajagopis living successful life. They are great fortune. How can speak, know any words? But Eta Param Tanubhito Puri Gopavan. In this world, Gopavandhu, Brajagopis, their life is very successful life. Also, Sri Krishna is giving all entities higher. He is everywhere. But how many persons they have pure bhakti to Sri Krishna? How many persons you are following and serving to Sri Krishna? If somebody has mood, bhakti, affluence mood, somebody has pure bhakti, and so any other moods. But Brajagopis, they have Singharas mood, there are deep separations mood, Ruda, Adhiruda, Mahabhava. How is meaning of Adhiruda Mahabhava, Ruda, Adhiruda Mahabhava? How can understand? When Brajagopi, they are feeling separation, one moment, only few seconds, they are feeling yugaitam. Many, many yugas, thousands yugas to one heaven. When they are near to Sri Krishna, when they have seen to Sri Krishna, at that time, if I recall it, that time they are feeling, oh, so they are giving quest to Brahma, oh Brahma, you don't know how can create, sir, so why you create our eyelid, so why become problems, and give him problems, so Sri Krishna Darshan, so give him obstacles, problems, in this way, they have Ruda Mahabhava. When they are feeling separation, then one movement, too much deep, like thousands yuga, they are feeling deep separation. This mood, not possible, any kind, any by the sadhans. Any sadhans, this won't not come. Only if somebody here in Prajagopitkatha, then this won't come. So also, Uddhav told, oh, Panchanti jad bhavabhiyo munayo vayam. Everyone, all muni, rishi, yogi, sadhus, jnani, also Brahma, everyone, they prayed to Prajagopit Moon. Also they prayed Radha, Prajagopit Pindas. Brahma told, I did austerity 60,000 years, but I cannot find Prajagopit Pindas. So how much they are great, I cannot speak. In this way, many, many persons, they cannot find, but they, everyone they want, one drop of mood come in our life, then our life would be successful. Panchanti de.
Very short. Asambho.
Panchanti jad bhavabhiyo munayo vayam jan. In Brahma janma bhi ananta kathara sasya. Taking birth in Brahma life and Brahma dynasty. Also taking a living long life like Brahma's life. If no mood, no wonderful mood, no bhav, no bhakti, then everything empty, everything dry, no need this life. But we need wonderful mood. In this way he prayed, Kemastriyo Panachari Vyavichara Dushka. We are Prajagopis, living in Vrindavan, where our mind, heart, everything diving. All is lusty mind, greed, lust, anger, greed, illusion, so many kinds, another pull in our heart. So this is dust. Our heart is dust being sickles. Prajagopi's heart, pure mind, pure heart. If somebody hearing the Arkatha, so surely like medicine, we don't know what is real, but if taking medicine, then mood, then will be clear and health will be okay. So in this way, somebody hearing Prajagopi's katha, then everything will be pure and mood coming. In this way, my desire, asa maho charana venu jusa maha usyam. If in Vrindavan, jusa maha usyam, Vrindavani kimapi gulmalatau asatinam. In this Prajabhumi, here, I want to be small plant, gulmalata, small kripa, small plant. When Prajagopis they are walking and walking away, going on the way, on the forest, they can their feet just touching my head. In this way I become happy. If they left all things for Sri Krishna, their family, their all attachment, everything, their happiness, everything they left, only for Sri Krishna they don't know any kind. So Prajagopis. Nayam Sriyanga Yahu Nitantarati Prasad Saryosikam Nalina Gandharujam Kudarna. When Sri Krishna did Rasleela, at that time anyone cannot enter in Ras festival. Also all Lakshmi and all demigods and very beautiful girls, they cannot come in Ras festival. But Sri Krishna accept only Prajagopis called there. They came. And Sri Krishna gave respect to them. They are Pradhan Atithi, chief guest. Sri Krishna gave respect to them. In this way, if they are going by Shakti mood, they are going out, then not will be Ras festival. So Sri Krishna prayed to Prajagopi and he embraced their neck. Oh Prajagopi, don't be Shakti mood. You can stay here and you can do Ras then. In this way, Sri Krishna tested their mood and their bhav, their mood and their bhav. So, how is they great, Prajagopi, their mood? When Sri Krishna prayed to Prajagopi, so, in this way, Vyasadeva wrote, how is their great fortune? So, in this way, I again told, so Prajagopi, they are very pure persons. Brahma, Lakshmi Devi, any, Lord Shiva and Anantadev, everyone they prayed to Sri Krishna, 3 jars, and one drop of mood, not possible. But Praja Gopis, away, they are living with Sri Krishna, Sri Krishna playing with Praja Gopis. In this way, very pleasure and very happy, Sri Krishna always testing their pure mood, pure bhav. In this way, I pray to Praja Gopis, Pita, Bande Nanda Praja Strena. Padarenum Abhishnasa Jasam Harikathut Gitam Punati Bhuvanatrayam Vande Nanda Prajastrena. I shall pray to Praja Gopi. They are Pitas. Always, life after life, all the time, I pray to Praja Gopis, Pitas, Jasam Harikathod Gita, those whose Harikatha, purity to whole universe, everyone, they are starved, they are praying to Praja Gopis, Pitas. So I should pray to Praja Gopis, Pitas, then they can give me bliss. In this way, Uddhava prayed more.
After Uddhav, Tisha, the most highest representative of Gopis. And then he wanted to return back Mathura at once because he thought, oh, Gopiraj, so much suffering for Krishna, so if I will be, I will have to suffer. So very soon I should return back to Mathura. Then he became ready to go Mathura. At that time, all Gopi and Gopis came there. Uddhava told to Srimati Radhika, oh Devi, I am going to Mathura. What should I tell to Krishna? Should I tell that all the Gopis, all the Brajvasi are dying for your separation, so you must come? Radhika told, never, never. Don't tell all these things. Asli suva padratam kinastumam akarsanam marmatam karo. Jatha tatha vidha tulam pato. If he is happy in Mathura, I am happy, we are happy here. But if Krishna is coming here and feeling suffering, oh, we cannot tolerate. So where Krishna is happy, we are happy. Whether he should crush under his feet, or he embrace, or he loves other gopis, even he is our Prananath, his most beloved. Uddhava, don't tell that we are very suffering. Tell Krishna that as you have forgotten us, we have also forgotten you. And gopis are very happy in their household of life. They don't want to remember. Tell him. And after that, gradually you should tell our separation mood, not at a time. Otherwise Krishna's heart is more soft, more than butter. If he will see here that we are dying in his separation, oh, he will die. Don't tell him. So you should tell that Oh, they are forgetting you, and they don't want, they are very, very helpful. In this way, you should tell gradually our separation, and then you should tell how we are, Nanda Baba, Yashoda, Maya, all Brijavasi, all cowherd friends, all cows are feeling separation. And then Uddhava went. Why he could not stay here? He was not qualified. He was the associate of Madhura. He cannot be here. Only he can pray that Asa Baho Charanarishma. I want to be a grass of blade of grass here in Vrindavan. And that became nearby Kusum Sarovar. Oh, he is now in the form of grass. Why? That gopis would walk when they will go to Abhisar to Krishna. Their feet dust will be on my our head and I will be success. My life will be spent. In the way he went to Krishna and gradually Gaur Pramana. Now this weekend day, 7th day, we are giving a rest to Krishna Sri pastimes. Now, where is Vishnu? But remember, all these sweet pastimes, you should take it in heart, pocket. Don't be weak. Always chant name and remembering all these sweet pastimes that we have discussed today. And be happy.
So, I certainly have no words to thank Shri Gurudev for his Nekerin Harikatha, for coming here and blessing all of us with such sweet pastimes from Srimad Bhagavatam. And as Shri Gurudev blessed and instructed, we all pray at his divine lotus feet that these sweet pastimes stay within our heart, we can meditate upon them and one day realize them. So, just a couple of announcements and then I will explain the rest of the program today. Many devotees want the shuttle service to the airport, but unfortunately it seems that the list has been misplaced. So those who need shuttle service tomorrow, we are requesting once again, please go to the refreshment table outside the Prasadam Hall and give your name to Roy Krishna Prabhu. So if you have already given, you will need to give it once again. We are sorry for that, but somehow the list has been misplaced. Also, several devotees after yesterday's announcements have filled out those donation commitment forms, but if you have not filled out, please fill out the form before you leave so we can contact you and keep you apprised of the how the project comes up here in Houston. Tomorrow at 5 p.m. there is going to be a meeting with all the devotees from Houston. The Houston Sangha will have a meeting with Shri Gurudev tomorrow at 5 p.m. So no one else should come. It's only for the Houston Sangha. So please make sure you are there a little before 5 p.m. So 5 p.m. tomorrow Gurudev will be meeting everyone. And then Shri Gurudev is leaving on Sunday at 4:30 p.m. is the flight, so everyone who is here can come to see him off at the airport, Intercontinental Airport. As Tanmay Prabhu was announcing that we need to clean up this hall and 10 p.m. is the deadline, so Vinodini Didi is requesting the 10 to 15 devotees she would need to help wind up everything. So can I see 10 or 15 hands? Who would all like to volunteer? Can someone quickly take down the names? Janardhan Prabhu? Is anyone? Where is Vinodini Didi? Is Vinodini Didi here?
Oh, come on.
Can you take down your names? So someone can write the names for her? Janardhan Prabhu is helping. Who else? Govinda Prabhu, Dina Bandhu Prabhu, Nand Kumar Prabhu, Darpaha Prabhu, Krishna, Krishna Prem Prabhu, Krishna Das Prabhu, Shyam Sundar Prabhu, Brajendra Nandan Prabhu, Balram Prabhu, and what's your name, Prabhu? Gaur Govinda Prabhu. So, do you have 15 names? If there are any extras, you can come and clean, help clean the kitchen. So, thanks everyone. Anyone else who can come? I think we would be, if we have 15 devotees, it should not take more than an hour to clean up the whole place. We basically need to...
Gaur Govinda Prabhu, can you come here?
Gaur Govinda Prabhu, can you please come? We basically need to clean the stage, the rest of the auditorium. We have helpers the caretakers of this auditorium, who would take care of the rest of the auditorium. Is there a morning walk tomorrow in the same place, Prabhu? Prajna Prabhu? Morning walk? No morning walk tomorrow? Where is the park? In the park?
Come under one condition, don't come to the house. Yeah, we are very busy packing everything. If you want to come for morning walk, good, but after morning walk, no more darshan.
We prefer to that you will come up in the park, but don't come for darshan, don't come around the house. It's too much for us. We have to pack our luggage, everything we have to do tomorrow. So requesting all ladies and gentlemen both, and especially ladies, the guest speaker Mr. Borma's garden, they pick the flower from their garden. The requesting whoever come, don't pick any flower from their garden, not for only for years tomorrow, it is forever. Hare Krishna, my request.
So now, Vishwamba Prabhu had announced that there was going to be a raffle. Oh, there's no raffle? It's not happening. Okay. So the raffle was... Okay, so it's cancelled. So I am just going to request Arunji to say a few words, thanking everyone for coming. And then I would like to announce the name of all the volunteers who have helped organize the festival.
Thank you, Vishwamba Prabhu. Let me first offer my obeisances to Srila Gurudev and thank him profusely for coming over here and blessing us with the beautiful, beautiful Harikatha. It's always a pleasure to see you in Houston, and I hope we have many, many more darshans like this every year. I also like to thank Madhav Maharaj, Brajnath Prabhu, especially I'd like to thank Dinas Maharaj for the very auspicious beginning for the banquet of the guest. All the sannyasis who participated and joined. And finally, you the devotees, you the audience who immersed yourself in the gauges of the spiritual water which Gurudev sprinkled on you. Thank you very much, and hopefully we'll see you next year or the year after that. And if Gurudev blesses us, maybe we'll see you next year. Hare Krishna.
That's my desire. Next year, Harikatha is again in Houston in the new temple. So I would like to also like to thank all the sannyasis and the senior preachers who have come and blessed our Sangha here, and we request them to keep coming, not just during this time but other times also, and help us with all our projects with the Harikatha. So please keep coming. I would like to thank the board members of our Sangha here who worked very hard to put together this festival. Arunji especially, he has been a great force in all the efforts that we are making. And you can all see how he has opened his home to all the devotees to just come and meet Shri Gurudev. Similarly, Sushil Prabhu, who is our treasurer. Some of you might have already experienced that how he controls the money. So if you have a good controller, only then you can progress. So, also Tarun Krishna Prabhu, he is our president of our Sangha. Is he here, Tarun Krishna Prabhu? Okay, I think he's at the back. And because of his excellent relationships with the mandir here, they are always so favorable, and he has helped arrange all these facilities so nicely. And then Vinod Bihari Prabhu, is he here? He is the secretary of our Sangha, and because of him, we never have to pay for any printing. He goes to his office and engages his companies, copying machines for making hundreds and hundreds of posters. Also, I would like to thank all our ashram brahmacharis who have tirelessly worked, especially Roy Krishna Prabhu, Ram Krishna Prabhu, and Abhiram Prabhu, who have been shuttling devotees back and forth. I know it's pretty stressful and it's pretty demanding, because all the flights come at different times, coordinating them. We were getting requests at the last moment, but they worked very hard and made sure that each devotee was picked up and brought to the place where they were staying. Also, I would like to thank Shripad Avadhut Maharaj and Ishwar Puri Prabhu. He was Ishwar Puri Prabhu and now Ishwar Puri Prabhu, for them going around and distributing these flyers, placing the flyers in yoga studios and different magazines. Also, I would like to help thank Venugopal Prabhu. If he would not have come in Houston in right time, a poster and flyers would have never been completed. So I would like to thank him. And then all of them, did I miss anyone from the ashram? Janardhan Prabhu has just come. So we will thank him in the next festival. His name is on the other list. Abhiram, my name. So, thank you. I just ate prasadam and listened to Harikatha. I didn't do anything else. So, you know, one of the biggest, most difficult part of the festival is the kitchen. This time, many devotees came and said the prasadam was very delicious. How many of you agree that the prasadam was nice? So, I would specifically like to thank my wife Aarti and Bindu Didi and Radha Priya Didi. And they worked tirelessly day and night to prepare all these different preparations for all the devotees. And there's a very long list of devotees who helped them in so many different ways. And I would like to take a couple of minutes just to announce all their names. Atul Krishna Prabhu, Pran Govind Prabhu, Sahadev Prabhu, who is also a great help, Jayadev Prabhu, Ramakrishna Prabhu, Deepa Karkal Didi, Poonam Didi, Madhurika Didi, Radha Priya Didi, Bhumipati Prabhu, Shyam Sundar Prabhu, Pavitra Didi from New Jersey, Shyamla Didi, who is now going to be staying in Houston, and she is going to be making nice pizzas and cake for the devotees and Sangha. Rishi Kumar Prabhu, Jayashree Prabhu, Jayashree Didi, and Anjali Didi and Akshay Prabhu, Nandanandan Prabhu, Varmanand Prabhu, Janardhan Prabhu, Haridas Prabhu, Haripat Prabhu, Asha Didi, Asha Pandya Didi, Durga Pandya Didi, Raksha Didi, Sita Devi Didi, and Roy Govind Prabhu. All of them. And also Kamna Didi from New Jersey. And there's so many others who have helped at the kitchen. Actually, the service we are rendering, that itself is the greatest gift that we get at these festivals. So even though I may have missed some names, so please forgive me. Also, Vinay Krishna Prabhu from New Jersey.
Okay.
And he helped at the registration table. So thank you everyone once again. And we look forward to see everyone in the years to come. Hopefully next year again. Now, As part of the tradition of Bhagavatam Puja, now we would like to offer our respects to Srimad Bhagavatam and Bhagavat Vyas, our dear Gurudev, Om Vishnupad Paramhansa Parivrajakacharya, Ashtotar Shatashi Srimad Bhaktivedanta Narayan Goswami Maharaj. And I would request that the ladies, because there are so many devotees and we want this to go smoothly, so please, the ladies make a queue on that side, stand on that side, the men from this side. I will request all the sannyasis to please, after offering your pushpas, please, if you can go down so we can make a space. Ladies, come from that side, quickly offer. We will give flowers. Can one lady take flowers on the other side? Flowers, another flowers. Again, flowers. You know, one important announcement I forgot to make. We need to give a big applause to Vinodini Didi for this beautiful stage decoration. And for hosting Gurudev and all the devotees at her home. Hari Bol!
On behalf of the GBP distribution team, I would like to apologize that we will not have the raffle. It's Srila Gurudev does not want it to happen. Instead, we are going to give the maha to those that have participated in distribution who have bought $300 or more in books. And meet us at the book table afterwards. Thank you.
Okay, just because so that it doesn't become a chaos, I need one lady volunteer on that side to give these flowers. One lady volunteer on that side. And do not please come one on that side. Padmana, where is Padmana? Yeah, come here and stand here. Stand on that side of the garden. And very little flowers, we don't have a lot of devotees, not a lot of flowers. So make sure just a few flowers. Also, Vimla Didi, Bindu Didi, I forgot to thank Vimla Didi. She has been tirelessly working, calling people for this program. So please give her also a big applause. And Bindu Didi has helped Indra on the book table, in the kitchen. So if one group can continue with the kirtan, and devotees can please start coming. Hari Bol! Yeah, Guru Charan. Guru Charan. Muni Maharaj, the request is, can you be leading the kirtan? Muni Maharaj, can you lead the kirtan? Any half minute or half minute? Half minute. Very good. Please, quickly, we don't have that much time, so please move quickly.